New pitcher.
You
want to
expand something,
pitcher,
you have to start somewhere, right?
New pitcher.
No, no, I am.
You have on that. Shainer. Shainer is the that people.
I'll tell you one thing, man. This age group, there's a lot of people playing. You know, they're always boys, you know. Even one time in the lifetime, you're gonna do it, right? That's why I think you wanna look at it in a profitable way. This is the best age group to do it. You know, there's always gonna be demand. There's always, and the good thing about that age group, Daniel, is that at least in the hot weather states, you keep these players all year round. You know what I mean? Because once they make it to high school, it's tough to keep them in your academy. They're belong to the school now. You know what I mean?